So hello everybody, my name is Quan. You can call me Jason. I'm from Vietnam and my major is hospitality leadership. So I can say that I become in a different version when I go to US actually, because I know nobody, so I don't fear anything to express myself. So I just live like who I am and I do whatever I want to do. Like I dyed my hair a lot last year, like I can't even remember how many color that I have, like a ton of color. Like I just get bored and I just dye my hair, and I do my nail stuff too, and I don't care about other people thinking. But in Vietnam, we are like the small community. People know each other, so they do judge each other. They will see what you're doing and they will comment about it sometimes. So I just take more caution when I do whatever in Vietnam. So in US, I can confidently do whatever I like. To mention the family, yes, I have family in US. I live with the Vietnamese people. They not like, they just stranger. But they offer me a room and some kind of that. I just pay the rent, some kind of that. But they really nice to me, like, because we are Vietnamese people, so it's really easy to understand each other, and they really nice to their people, like Vietnamese people. So I just see them like my family here, and all of my Vietnamese friends, and I have some friends that in LGBT group too. We have like a family of the gay community in here too, so yeah, I think that's what I call family in US. But financial stuff is always like a big problem, but luckily Missouri State, like, they offer like a scholarship for international students, and I try to get that, and here I am, I'm at Missouri State University. Two other new international students are coming to study in Missouri State University. I think you should be more open to yourself. You should be spread yourself more. You should become the extrovert.